Hello, Internet! My name is Aqua, and welcome back to Half-Life 2. We just took down another chopper thinger, and not entirely sure where I'm supposed to be going at this point. Oh yeah, we were making our way back to the other fucking hell. Why must I go along here? We have to go. We gotta go over here. That just drops off, okay. Still not a fan of this. This may surprise you, but in the week that I took off between playing this game, I am not any more of a fan of heights. Okay, we good? We're good. Why? Okay. That's fine! Okay, we're done with that, right? We're done with that. What should have happened here, what I believe happened here, is that the road is no longer blocked by anything. We are loading screen now. Does that mean we're going to have to... Yep, that is happening right there, right in front of our faces, and I gotta walk along there. Wow. Headcrab zombie beat the antlion, huh? Huh? Hey. Oh, wow. I didn't know you guys can fly. You fly real good. Yikes. It seems that I have chosen the correct weapon for this situation. That's because I'm awesome. So, I don't even remember, like... Didn't I kill all you guys already? You know what? Yeah, just screw you guys. You better worry about those antlions more than me, sir. Also, you were all dead before, so I don't know why you're back. I swear, this... Okay, that's... We're good to go. Fuck. Jesus Christ, come on. Go. Go. Stop shooting me! It is not fair, my car is no work. Guess what? It's my turn. It's my turn to go along this road, which I don't really know where it's going to lead, but hey. That's part of the, mystery, the shit! Oh, cool. This is a good direction, yeah? How do I handbrake? Is there a handbrake on this? I don't think there's a handbrake on this. I'm trying to drive this like a Rocket League car. Turns out this is not a Rocket League car. I know that might be hard to believe, but it is true. It's very true. 100% true. 1000% true. As true as it possibly can be in this realm of existence. That's how true it is. Sand traps. Good. Good. Hello, sir. Do you need a ride? Sorry, I do not pick up hitchhikers. Okay. You're probably alive, right? Yeah, you're alive. Don't you try to fool me. That did nothing. Yeah, I can just plow right on through here. Hey! I can't see goddamn anything. Is somebody on me? What's going on right now? Is this right? I don't know where I'm at. I don't know where I'm driving toward. I can't see anything. There's probably some secrets in there that I missed. I didn't want to fuck around with that shit because it was scary. So I just decided not to fuck around with that shit. That was good. There's some area over here. Let's take a short detour. Let's not ramp off the cliff, because it seems that this is a cliff. Oh, there's actually stuff down there, though, at least. Like, I don't think I would actually die. No, I wouldn't die if I went down there. In fact, we can just drive on down there super safe, like this. Whoop, 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 and there's probably something down here, right? Like, they wouldn't make this entire beach for no reason, right? It's gonna be something here, right? Aha! There we go. Oosh. Ooh. That was a good explosion. Alright, is there anything else here? What is this? That's rocks. That rock formation doesn't make much sense, but that's okay. Because it doesn't have to. We're on a beach in a video game. So pretty much they can make whatever they want to put it in here. And we just kind of have to accept it, really. I mean, that's how games work. You just see it, and whatever is in the game, you just have to accept that as the game's reality. And that's that. See, it's only a problem if the game breaks its own reality. If the game breaks, that hurt a lot more than it should have. Don't fall off the cliff again.
Nope, we're going down.
We are going down. Good. I'm glad. We're getting shot at too, so that's fine. Can I pop up? Ooh. It's not quite. Hey!
Bruh. What are you doing here, bruh?
Where are you? You probably shouldn't screw with the guy that has a car gun. You know, it's a little bit of a problem. Like, you should get in your tank. Tank versus car, it's perfect. Whoa, that was a little weird hitch there. Like, look at this. Bam, I'm in the house. I'm in the house. Okay, now I'm in the house. Fine. If you want me to walk in the normal way, you could have just said so instead of allowing me to break a window. And possibly been doing something super cool. This place is garbage. This place sucks. Alright, I need to turn the volume a little bit here. Because, I was playing a loud game before. Have I been here before? This looks very eerily. Well, except this part.
Why? Nope.
Hey, why? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, we need to leave right now. Yeah. Oh, goody goody. Hey. Pshoo! Nice. Okay. That was a trap. That was a very good trap, actually. I guess I don't need to do anything with this place. We're just gonna go back on the road, I guess. This is where I was going, right? Don't know. Seems right. Oh, jeez, it's really loud now. That's fine. Can't stop me, I'm the gingerbread man. Can I break this? Hold on. Oh, that was awesome. Oi! We got 122 bullets. Okay, well. If we're gonna do this, we can do it the right way. You bitch. What are you looking at? You're dead. Is there a drop off on these things? Oh, wow, there's a headshot. It's really hard to get the timing on this right. How about we snipe him with something else? Aww. That's sad. I think I domed him. I'm definitely hitting him every once in a while. There we go. I can't believe I hit that dude in the head that was up there. Apparently there is some drop-off, because that certainly did happen. Let's see if I can find his body. Maybe it'll have the rod in it. I see you there. Don't think I don't see you. Oh, that's adorable. He's got a... Oh. Oh, shit. Hold on. I can fix this. He's got a hat. He's got a cone hat. Looks like I can't see the... Where did you come? Why do you look really scary?
Shotgun fight. You took his hat off.
Well, you didn't even try after a bit there. You just kind of gave up. And guess what? That is unacceptable. Now I must kill your friends. Hello? Friends? I'm here with the murder. I have some kind of, something here. Some kind of gun, some sort. You know, if I'd actually just driven all the way through by... Hello? Ooh, I see some parkour. Yeah. Do I get anything for this? Did I won? No. I get nothing. I get exactly nothing. How awesome is that shit? It's the best. I seriously cannot believe I just like ramped over. I guess, are these supposed to be ramps? These are just straight ramps. So I guess that was supposed to happen. See, I wanted to do that, but I hit the ramp instead and went over it. That was pretty sweet, regardless of what was supposed to happen, what could happen, what things are meant to be. Whatever it is that I did was awesome. And that, at the end of the day, is the real victory here. Keep on the road, dude. Come on. You can do it. And now we're back on the road. Having some complications in this road thing here. Where am I even going? Am I going to Eli's lab? Is that what's happening now? I don't know anymore. Hold on. I'm a little off center here for the microphone. Sorry. I might have not sounded great. Okay. Yep. Over the roadblock. No robot can stop me. Oh, shit. See, that's a problem. Okay. Okay. Yeah. This one, there's a barrel up there. I want to shoot it. It's not explosive. But I did that. Okay. Surely. Oh, my God. Oh, this is a problem and a half, man. Tell you what. What is that? What is you? Why is everything happening right now? Hey! Don't throw that! That's bad! That's real bad! Okay. Yep.
Hop, 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 hop.
Stop shooting me! Oi! No! Get that. Oh, nice! I'll use that later. Hey! Ran out of bullets. Nice! Well, you guys really are adamant about using those things, aren't you? Holy shit! That was a whole mess of buttons I just hit. I can't believe I actually managed to do something that made sense there. By the way, when I'm scrolling through stuff, I never use the scroll wheel. Anytime I'm switching to weapons, I'm using the number pad. So whenever you see me do shit like that, like, I don't even know what buttons I just hit to do that. I mean, it's 1-1 to get to the gravity gun. But other than that, like, it was just like, it was like I started the crossbow, shot the dude, switched to this real quick, just picked it up and tossed it. That was nutso. Did that all in less than a freaking second or some shit. I don't even know. Okay, so what's going on here? What is this mechanism all about? I need to power it? I think I need to power it. Okay, so that's spinning. That seems like a good start. Here's the restock room. Aha! Yes, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Oh, I need batteries. Is that what's going on here? Yeah. Gotta get some batteries going. One last battery, huh? Convenient. Alright, is the battery in here? I'm sorry, dead guy. I took your bed away from you. I don't think you'll be needing it necessarily, but I did remove it from your premises. Okay. Surely it's gotta be nearby, right? Hello, says. Do we need a battery? Is that a bathtub? Okay. That's perfectly acceptable. Hold on. Boy, this thing is not accurate. Let's see if I can do a little bit of hap. Ooh, that was close. That was really close. Grab that. Hey! I'm hearing noises. I don't like them. I can throw a car door at it. Ah, that was pretty close. Not so close that time. Hey, cinder blocks. Cinder blocks are good for throwing. Okay.
Ah, I got it.
Friggin' nailed it. Did you see that shit? That was amazing. What are you? You are a muffler? You don't fit in here, do you? Nope. Okay. Battery. Cone. Batteries. Where is Don Thine Batteries? I decided what I was going to say like 5 different times in that sentence. Is there a battery open? Yes. I could just walk the rest of the way. It's probably not that far, right? It's like 10 miles or so. Not too bad. Could do that. That's a decent day's walk. Okay. So is there... Whoops. Are there only 2 batteries? Am I missing something? The whole, like, go explore and find things aspect of any game, really. Not my strong suit. There you are. You're silly. You silly. I should have known it was in a car because it's a car battery. That makes sense. Bam. Guess what I did? Amazingness. That is a slow thing. I spent the entire time trying to think of the word gate. Slow gate. Oh god. Not you. Get away from it. No! Oh, that's annoying. I went off the road slightly and then coming back onto it and just totally screwed me over. Alrighty. Just keep on boosting through. Okay, we're loading screen, you know. Loading screen is fine too. It's necessary. It's gonna happen. Happen all the time. Oh Jesus. Okay. Let's be a little bit more careful here. Or less careful. You know, either way would be just great, probably. Hey, lighthouses. Lighthouses are good, right? Probably? Maybe? I don't know. What's up? I'm here.
You made it.
I did.
We're picking up radio chatter. They're looking for your car.
Get the car in the garage. Ooh, I actually get a garage this time. Thank you very much. Are you going to destroy my car? I wonder what the radio messages say. Like, we're looking for a pile of shit car made out of fucking just random ass shit. We have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside. Probably about right.
No one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale.
I got this. Taking help.
Crap. Here come the dropships.
Oh. Hello, dropships? Do you have missiles for me? Somewhere. It's not missiles, but it'll help. Oh yeah, those bolts will help a lot. Okay. Goal is keep everybody alive, right? Right. Hello. Shit. Damn it. Yeah, you're dead now. Is this rockets? No, it's just ammo. God damn it. God damn it. Do I gotta shoot this guy down or what? What's up with this? Ooh, it did not like that. Well, dicks. Hey! I saw that. Ow! That hurt a lot still. Here, give me your ammo, please. What's up? What's up? What's up? Uh-oh. What's up? That's right. Oh, Jesus. I should probably be a little bit more conservative with my ammo, shouldn't I? Why are you following me? I'm in the worst spots possible at all times. Ow. Okay. Is this the door I can go into? Ooh, it is. Stuff here? There we go. Man, it really wants to use this thing, doesn't it? I mean, it makes sense that they would want you to use this, because it's kind of amazing.
Yeah! Bam! 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 You're dead!
Oh, Jesus, more than one? Okay. No, I feel like I should have realized that a bit sooner, but... whatever. It's fine. Man, whatever you throw at me, I can dish back tenfold. Especially if you give me your guns. Like, I assume you're not supposed to do this. But why wouldn't you? It's so much easier. Hi. Oh, it's in the lighthouse, okay. Jesus, I wish we would've known that first. Where's the entrance to the lighthouse? Motherfucker, I was right here. Go, dude, you're in my way. Oh my god. You are the worst. Thank you. Jesus Christ, get away from me, man! I'm trying to save your asses, and you're getting in my way. Not that. Hey, it's stuff. I don't really need it! Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a really tall building! Hey! Did I say you could do that? Here we go, here we go. Where are you at, son? Where are you at? Oh, this is a gunship, huh? Ow! Oh, dang it. Screwed up that last one a little bit here. Okay. Good to go. Meh. Yeah. One more, maybe? Could only be so lucky. Ah! Gotcha. Is it dead? Is it dead? Is it dead? Nice! Nice. Gonna keep on stocking up on these guys, though. Alrighty. We did good. We did good today. Where am I going here? That was very painful, though. That did a lot of damage to me. I think on the way down, I should be able to... Ah!
Freeman, we'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
Just get the shit out of me, dude. You can't be wearing stuff that looks like the enemy, man. It's a surefire way to make me kill you in an accident. Even though I probably can't, I could throw a grenade at him, I guess. And the rocket-guided missiles don't really care either. Am I gonna lose my car? So this is what's happening now.
Right along there, and...
Huh? Oh. You're doing a thing. Got it. Hey! Oh, I wish I could have seen this open. That would have been cool looking. Oh, God. Oh, God. Right. Oh. Ow! Why? Why is nobody helping me? Oh, my God. He said before this happened. Don't you remember that? That was 2 seconds ago. You're like, hey, don't worry, everything's fine. You're gonna get there before bad things happen. And bad things happened anyway. Okay. Good, we good. Also, the game decided that I was playing on hard mode. So, I'm playing on hard mode now, I guess. And, it's fun. It's good. Still not too awful hard, but that's just because I'm just so amazing, obviously. Alrighty. Don't have a lot of bullets for this left. Hey, hello. You're kind of out in the open. Shit. Yeah.
Dear God. Poor Laszlo. The finest mind of his generation.
Oh, this section.
To come to such an end. We were heading
hey,
to the Vortigon camp.
Hey, don't you know who I am?
These damn things would leave us
saying
alone.
Somebody else has a finer mind than me?
Laszlo.
The Gordon Freeman.
What's the point?
How dare you.
I know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do.
Suck a dick.
All right.
This is not good. Yeah, this section sucks.
Remember to stay off the sand. The ant lions are edgy right now.
This is not great. Okay, good. That touching the sand didn't matter. That's good. I need it. Okay. Yes, I do vividly recall this section. Oh boy. Good old platforming. My best friend. So bad at platforming. It sucks. Here, give me the whole pallet. Very clever idea. Very clever idea for a game. I'm just bad. That's my problem I got here. Okay. Kinda gotta do this thing. I'm gonna fuck this up at some point. Oh, this is so tedious. This is kind of the issue. The issue that I had with it the first time around is just how tedious it is. Like, it's totally fine, it's a very clever mechanic and everything, but like, it's a little bit too tedious for me, for my liking. But I really do gotta give him props, because this is one of the most clever things I've seen in a game, especially for the style of game this is. Just kind of like a physics-based shooter slash platformer, I guess. And there really haven't been too many platforming segments so far. So it's cool of them to just like, it's like, what can we do to make platforming new and interesting in what we have here? And this is what they came up with, and I like it. For the most part. Woo! That was a little... still a little dicey. Okay. That. I'll find that later, I'm sure. It'll be fine. Okay. If this breaks, I swear... Yeah. It's actually really impressive that they have, like, this thing actually physics. Like, it physics applies to it and everything. Oh, boy. Say, don't break, please. Okay, I don't need that. Screwing over whoever comes here next, but, you know. It is what it is. Lighting for some reason. Okay. Don't you dare do that to me. Shit, shit, shit. Get out of here, box. I have my old buddies to work with here. Oh my god. Where am I going to here? Unsure. Stop sliding around so much, dude. Gonna give me a heart attack. Where am I going here? Over there? There? Yeah. I don't know where to go exactly. Not helping my situation out too much. Yeah. This is Gordon Freeman's life right now. Could you imagine? I really want to see what this looks like from a third person's point of view. Like someone just kind of like floating around somewhere just like looking at me. Because this looks ridiculous. I guarantee that. Nice. Okay. Oh wait, we can use these. Maybe. Yeah. Ugh. That was a little close. Yeah, these are a little bit bigger, more solid. I like it. Okay. Come here. Come here. You're my new friend. Oh, God. Yes. I'm trying to do like a gentle toss kind of thing. Like, get it a little bit further away from me. But not too far, so I can't jump to it. See, I think that's what we're aiming for here. Can this fit? Hold on. And perfect. Shit. Perfect. Yeah. It's pretty good, right? I want to turn it. Wow. Okay, that's not bad. I'm trying to use the length of it. It's like a we got some problems going here now. Okay. Right. Stop! Come back! No, I need you! Don't... Oh my god. Okay. Sure! Yeah, that makes sense. That makes so much sense. Hey, that works. Okay. I absolutely touched that. But we're at time for this episode. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, share it with your friends, share it with the world, and I will see you next time. Bye.